ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, now presenting the one and only Jacob! Woo! Now, Jacob, why did you take Esau's birthright?
I did not steal it. I traded with him fairly.
Now, tell me your point of view.
Well, I was cooking, and then Harry Sweaty came over, and he said, "Give me the food." Then I said, "Only for your birthright." He said it, okay.
Thank you, everyone, for coming to this show of...
Jazzy
Thank you for coming of this show of...